Calgary Flames. Whoa, here we go. Breakaway for Scottie Upshall. Upshall scores his first NHL goal. And Nashville has tied it at two.
Off the draw in the Nashville zone. And does this kid hustle? Watch. Over on the right side. Chips it right by Sylvain Lefebvre. He's gone. Kasperide is trying to catch him. And he put it right through, I think, between the arm and the body of Mike Richter. Rangers actually won the draw. Rem Murray tried to move the puck back, but it was the hustle, and I mean hustle of Upshaw. Maybe it went over the shoulder, I'm not sure, but it definitely went in underneath where the water bottle is. And what a great goal by Upshaw.